Okay. Hope everyone here is doing well. What a groovy tune. Hey, Pori, good to see you. Just in time, too. Where am I going? Hang on. I'm back. Okay, sorry about that. My dad had a question for me about sharing games on Steam with his childhood friend. Wait, am I in the right place? Am I in the right place? No, I'm not. That was a mistake. That's alright, no problem. If you want me to, I'll share it around in places to make sure it gets played and stuff if you want. I can advertise it. Oh, here it is. Easy peasy. And alright, no problem, Pori. I can share in a few Discord servers I'm part of, and stuff like that. I'm the wiener! It is me! Number one. Trident get. Sorry if I'm not too loud today. Get wrecked. Oh, here we go. Cool. Nice. Nice things. Ah, victory! That was close. Oh wow, that was one hell of a jump. I looked away for 1 second and nearly fell into the water. Oh, accident. There we go.
I'm the winner. It is me.
It really does look happy as shit. It's probably on LSD or ecstasy. Which honestly, I envy that frog. I'm sure the frog's super blitzed out of its mind. I can now throw things because I have studded gloves. Okay, the Tidal Coast. Let's go to the Frigid Sea first. Or not. Let's go to the Big Bridge first. Since it's right along the way. Well, close one. Cool. No! No! Oh my God. Nope. No, I'm so bad at games. Fucking shit. There, we did it. We got through. We did the thing. and missing the green key. There we go. Just about perfect. Now I just need the green key. What is this spot for? Whatever. Cool. Green key, where are you? Where are you, green key? By the way, I'm getting a new belt. I'm getting a new green belt. Interwoven fabric and stuff. There we go. I got a Game Boy. I got an egg-shaped Game Boy. Or a Tamagotchi. Man, this is... No, why? I lose. Best treasure, yeah. It's the treasure inside us all, the treasure of friendship. When you befriend a Tamagotchi, you win at life. I'm sure that's how it works. There we go. No, I don't... Fucking shit. I don't want to go all the way back here. Thank you. No! Oh no! This kills me inside. Wow. Oh my god. Whoop. Okay, let's try this again. He does. He looks very funny when he falls into water. I love watching him float and try to stay up on top of the water. There we go. Did it. Oh, I have to be snowman. Fuck off. Hang on, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. I have to take care of some. Okay, I'm back. Just had to take care of some laundry because I forgot to take care of it earlier. And I still got hit. I'll take that. Ah, right. I remember now. Thank you, Pori. I have a little bit more laundry left to do, but I'll do that a little later. Oh, I think I remember. Yep, I was right. There we go. There we go. I'm the snowman. It is me. There we go. Well done. I kept forgetting I had laundry in the washer. Even more, nope. Nope. Oh, cool. No, what? Come on. Oh, man. There we go. That was definitely my mistake. I misjudged the distance the fires would fall at. Please. There we go. I'm the wiener. Even if I face some difficulties along the way. Just a few music difficulties. Oops. Cool. The wiener. I can't do it anymore. Oh, I realized how tired I was. I woke up at 4 a.m. today. And then I got like an hour, 2 hour nap earlier later. Threw off my entire sleeping schedule. Foot! There's another fetish for the... Yeah, 4 a.m. That's another fetish for the fetish box, Corey. Feet fetish. I like how that one foot did so much. What's neat? You mean this is feet? Or do you really mean this is neat? Oh yeah, I do too. I definitely like those too. Those events. Oh, okay. That's just my life. Okay. Okay. So I'm down here now. Mikey, now. Oh. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Oh. Oh, I'm back now. Oops. Ooh, blue coin. Bad if I need. I hate the camera jerks around so much. I did it!
I'm the wiener!
Maybe someday someone will make a compilation of me just going, I'm the wiener! You know? Who knows? Probably not. I have some video editing talent. I was always really good at video editing. I wish I would have been able to continue it more because I really enjoyed it a lot. Looks like this is mine now. It's actually not that hard, if you ever want to learn.
Please stop! Same one every time! I die inside!
Hit me, please. I don't want to go all the way back. Oh, cool. Oh my god. This should not be this difficult. This is like boss levels of difficult. Also, you made the game, Cory. I think you have just fine attention span, personally. Oh, I absolutely hate this. hook me, inflate me. Inflation fetish me. There we go. I did it! I hope you're proud of me, Pori, because I did it. Zimbabwe dollars got me hot. That's pretty good. I like that joke. I like that politics joke. Now, if only I remember where I was going next. Oh, I remember now. We're going to this place. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay. Guess we're going this way. Oh. No. I got caught. Oh, man. I didn't go fast enough. No! I'm pretty sure you can do that all in one shot, but I didn't manage to do it. I made it. Oh, key. Oh, cool. All right, I remember where we're going now. I was wrong. Pretty sure I don't want to touch that. Oh, that's cool. Nope. Nope. No. Ah, God damn it. Can't go do anything in here. I definitely don't remember how to do this. I really don't like how that glitches out if you don't do it right. If you don't completely wait for the cinematic to end. There we go. Figured it out. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no. Oh no! No! No, 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 no! No! I don't want to go! Not all of them, all that! F. F indeed. But bounce to failure. Yeah. I did it wrong again. Oh, God. Oh, there we go. Die. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. I absolutely hate you, you stupid spider, badger, beaver thing. No, 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 no. No, 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 no! I did it! Whatever it is, it's horrible. I did it. I'm the wiener. Thank you, Pori. I appreciate it. Ba 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 ba. Puzzle piece. Time to drink some soda. That boulder made a really large hole. I don't think ground normally caves in like that easily. Might as well go here. Okay. Smash me. Want some smash? No, Wario is definitely not Trump. At least I hope to God he's not, because Wario would be a horrible person. Like, even... Like, Wario's portrayed as a horrible person, but, if you make him Trump, he becomes unbearable. Unflatten me! Thank you. I'm relatively sure that Wario is not Trump. I pray to God. Especially because Trump promised he'd drain the swamp, but all he did was make it worse. Yeah, I can't see it either. Mister, I would have gone in there and confronted a gunner, a school shooter. Remember, every time Trump ever said, "I would have gone in there," I would have faced a school shooter. I would have faced someone with a gun. Remember that? Remember all that? Unfortunately, yes. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make you remember horrible things. But then again, I think Trump's presidency was just, in general, a massively horrible thing. I missed. Cool. No. Man. I super missed. Inflate me. Inflate me, I say. I must arise. Wait, maybe? Perhaps? Oh, yes, I did it. Cool. I didn't have to be flat. I got a dragon eye. Oh, excuse me. My burpee. I think Trump's presidency was traumatizing for almost all of us. Preferably all of us, but obviously not all of us, because we have Trumpers. No. I'm not gonna make it. I made it. Trump definitely does not deserve to be called a president. Down we go. Wow, this is some anxiety-inducing music.
No! Fucking goddamn it.
What was the post? God, what was the composer of this track going through when they made this? Not even Fatal Frame is this anxiety inducing. And it's a horror game with horror music, horror OST. No, no, please. I mean, like, I learned a while ago that you can actually orgasm if you get surprised hard enough when on the cusp and stuff, and yeah, so I wouldn't be surprised if that could cause an orgasm. I would not be surprised in the slightest. But yeah, I actually used the Sonic Drowning theme for for some of my ringtones and also for my alarm clocks. Because it's the kind of thing that you want to answer immediately so you don't leave it going for half an hour. Where am I going again? Oh. Alright, I have to go through this again. Oh, messed up. No, but I used to be super traumatized by my high school alarm clock. I heard my alarm clock so many times because I would constantly put it into sleep mode that eventually whenever I would hear a certain sound in my dreams, like a certain sort of silent click sound or the start of a click sound, I would immediately jolt awake. It was horrible. It made sleeping terrible. Because if I ever heard a sound even remotely like it, I would bolt awake in an instant. Well, I proved I could do it. Damn, indeed. It's... Nope! Cool. Time to get fat. Feed me. Thank you. did it. I'm the winner. It is me. Now we gotta zombify ourselves. Nope. Oh man. Cool. Not sure how such a simple part could end up being so hard, but I managed it. Nope. What? Did you die? Cool, I have to come back. Nice. Nice.
Holy shit.
There we go. I love it when there's English voice lines in Japanese anime. I absolutely love it. Makes me happy every single time. I'm not sure why they thought it was necessary to put three different levels inside one single chest and then make you have cool. And then make you have to do it no fucking crap. And then make you have to do it twice. Nope. It better be worth it. You're right. I think it's the key to a new location, honestly. Nope. Zombie me. Thank you. Did it. So, Pori, do you want me to do Sonic Heroes next, or do you want me to do Parasite Eve 2? I'll do Herzog Zwei again eventually, too. Also, I got a power-up. I got garlic. Alright, Sonic Heroes it is. Wait, that's not garlic. That's a Super Smash attack. Yeah, I said the same thing. I got garlic. Maybe it is garlic, it's just really powerful farts that are causing me to be able to slam into everything at high speeds. Alright, I'm gonna boot up Sonic Heroes. See you soon.